The all-new John Deere S660 Series Combine includes many new features that will help farmers go through harvest more efficiently and faster and reduce stress. That, along with the great service you receive from your John Deere dealer, will make an S660 Series Combine a good choice for you. Reasons for that we can look at are the new technology improvements John Deere put into the new combines. These include a redesigned interior from the operator's seat, and one of the main features of this of the redesign is there's more visible area from the operator's seat through window space. This will allow the farmer to have be able to look at what's going on in the field with the header and everything else in the field and make sure he is able to concentrate on what all's going on outside the combine. Another feature it has is a new touchscreen command center display, and what this will do is help ease selection of the various information you need to input to begin in each field. And according to Deere.com, it will be right on the control arm of the in the operator's seat, and which will allow you to have all the info you need right at your fingertips. And another creature comfort that Deere has put into the combine is a cool little refrigerator under the passenger seat so you can keep your snacks and lunch and dinner cool throughout the day. And the next feature we can look at is, according to Craig Bowles, who's a Vincent's tractor sales specialist, is that there's an all-new improved cleaning system. And what this means is it includes a larger cleaning shoe area, which this will help pass and separate the grain more efficiently, so you're having less product loss going through the field. And the next main feature of the new S660 series combine is the 300 bushel grain tank, which also features a 3.3 bushel per second unload rate. And this 3.3 bushel per second unload rate is compared to previous models, which only had 2.2 bushel per second unload rate. So you can see where this is a substantial increase in amount it's unloading, which will save farmer a lot more time and spend a lot less time sitting at the truck unloading or going slower driving next to the grain cart unloading. The next feature we can look at is the new hopper extensions for the combine. And what this will do is allow the farmer to no longer have to climb up and down the combine to fold and unfold the hopper extensions whenever he's pulling into the barn or pulling out on the road and needs to put the hopper extensions down or putting them up whenever he's pulling into the field. All you need to do now is just press a button, which is going to save you a lot of time. And according to farmer Jason Slinker, this is a good feature because at the end of the day, of a long, hard day harvesting, less trips up and down the combine you have to make, the better. And the next, a smaller feature that the new combine has is that there's no longer a shift lever on the floor, which this is going to allow you to have more foot space and just one less thing that's in the window areas so you can see better. And instead of that, it's going to have a three push button system that's just right here on the control arm next to the operator's seat, so you won't have added things in the way and it'll just be right here at your fingers. And the last feature the new combines have is an isochronous engine governor, and what this means is that the combine will have a greater capacity and run at a more consistent speed. And so For example, in tough conditions, this will help the combine to operate and separate the grain at a more efficient pace, and which will reduce the amount of yield you lose going through the field. And Farmer Jeff Smith says that this is something he's encountered before as a problem, is that going through the field, whenever it's pulling the engine down, it also pulls the separator down, which then causes lost grain going through the field, which is something you don't want. So this new isochronous engine governor is going to help the machine run more efficiently and help the separator not lose as much grain. So all of this is just great technology that Deere's put into their new combines and will allow farmers to better and efficiently run through harvest. And you can buy this, the new combine, at a base price of $336,000, but this isn't including trade options and dealer specials and whatnot. So I encourage you to look into buying a brand new John Deere S660 series combine.